In this video, we are continuing with the volumes and surface area of cylinder. Now, here my question is, the curved surface area of cylinder is 4400 centimeter square. Let me write the data. Curved surface area is 4400. What does that mean? 2 pi RH is 4400. And the circumference of its base is 110 centimeter. So what is its base? Its base is a circle. And if he has given us the base of a circumference of the base of this, this is the base of the circumference of a circle. And we know that the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r, and that he has given us 110 centimeters. Now he wants us to calculate the height and the volume of the cylinder. All right. Nothing is given to us. Right. We need to calculate the nothing means neither R naught nor H. Because finally we need both of them for the volume. And we know that volume is equal to pi R square H. Right. So what we can do is we can go here and first we can calculate R from this situation. We have 2 into 22 by 7 into R equals 110, right? So R will be, this will go here, 110 into 7, and these two will go down, 2 into 22. So 11 tens are 11, 2s are 2, 5s are, and then finally R is equal to 35 by 2, which is equal to 17.5 centimeter. We have found R. Now let's come back here and find the height. So 2 into 22 by 7 into 175 upon 10 into this H equals to 4400, right? So let's cross multiply. H is equal to 4400 into 7 into 10 divided by 2 into 22 into 175, right? So 22, 2s are, then 2, 100s are, then again 5, 20s are, 5, 3s are, 5, 3s are 15, 5, 5s are 25, 5, 4s are, 5, 7s are, 7 and 7 will go. So we are left with 40. So what is my H here? 40 centimeters. So H is equal to 40 centimeters. I got H. Now I need to calculate the volume. So my volume is equal to pi r square H, right? So volume is equal to 22 by 7 into R is 175 upon 10 into 175 upon 10 into this height, which is 40. So 7 2s are 14, 7 5s are. So 5 2s are, 5 5s are, 2 11s are. So 11 here, 5 here, again with 5. 5 oh, 3s are 15, 5 5s are, 5 2s are, 2 20s are. So finally my volume is 11 into 5 into 35 into 20, right? So 11 into 5 is 55 into 20 into 35. So that is 1100 into 35. So that is equal to 38500 centimeter cube. This was one way of doing it. Now, let me show you a very simple method of calculating the height here. If you are very clear with the concept C, you don't need to do this much calculation for height. Now, you know that the this part, which is the circumference of the base, that is given 110. Let me go back to this. Although this is also correct, you can use this also if it doesn't click you at that time. I know that my curved surface area is given as 4400, fine. My curved surface area is 2 pi r into h is equal to 4400. Now this part is already given to me 110. 110 into h is equal to 4400. So I can calculate h as 4400 divided by 110. So this will go 11 fours and 0. So you got h as 40 centimeter. Wasn't it simple than this? But sometimes if it doesn't click you, you can do it this way also. This is also correct. But this is how you can apply the concepts directly here. Alright, now the next one, he's saying that the circumference of the base of the cylindrical vessel, okay, he has given us the circumference of the base of the cylindrical vessel. So if this is a cylindrical vessel, the circumference of its base, what is its base now? It is a circle. So its circumference will be 2 pi r, right? So that means 2 pi r is given as 132 centimeters and its height is also given 25 centimeters. This time we have to find the radius of the cylinder and also its volume, right? So directly we have 2 pi r is given to us 132. So 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 132. So cross multiply, r is equal to 132 into 7 upon 2 into 22. So 11 ones are 11, 11 twos are, and 11 twos are 2, 6 are 2, 3s are. So r is equal to 21. Centimeter. You got R. Now you have H also. We can calculate the volume. Simple. Volume is equal to pi R square H. So volume is equal to 22 by 7. My R is 21 into 21 and my height is 25. So 7 threes are. So your volume is equal to 66 into 21 into 25. So finally it is 1386 into 25, which is equal to 34650 centimeter. Let's look for the unit. Yeah, it's centimeter cube.